Did you know that, during the Pearl Harbor attack of 1941, an African-American mess attendant named Doris Miller jumped into combat without any prior training, shot down Japanese planes with a .50-caliber weapon and pulled several wounded soldiers through the burning ship safely? This exact scene was also shown in the 2001 action movie Pearl Harbor. The U.S. Navy decided to name an aircraft carrier after him for his bravery. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and share. Thank you.